Hey guys, Ordinary Men Who Fight Like Heroes here, and welcome back to Relaxing Minecraft. Chris Fearing still here as Joel, and we've got Steve being portrayed by Dex Q Wolf. Give us a wave, buddy. It's like last time I can hear him, but you guys cannot. But we are finishing up our house. We got the floor set. Gonna put a ceiling in soon, but right now, I think as soon as you put that floor down, I wouldn't mind exploring this world and see if we can't find a village. Actually, we'll need to take them with us if we're going traveling to find a village. Go ahead and plant these trees. Hopefully they'll grow while we're gone. Alright, do you have any food on you? Alright, well, let's go ahead and cook the food we've got before we head out. There you go. The stuff I've got cooking in the furnace, you can take all three pieces of that. I'm good on food. Yeah. Well, I was gonna say, we can stand around and wait until they finish cooking. So we can make sure we've got a good amount. I'll go ahead and make myself, What tools do you have? What are the axe and the pickaxe made out of? Okay, I'll make us both stone swords, just in case. And there you go. As soon as those things are done cooking, go ahead and snag them, shut the door, and let's head out into the world. But which way do we want to go? Alright. Let's see if anything looks... Oh, there's a rabbit! Oh, that's cool! May drop a rabbit's hide or a rabbit's foot! Alright, I'm sorry, tiny bunny. But a rabbit foot sounds really cool. Oh, come here. Come here. Damn it. He committed suicide. He jumped off the side of the mountain. And he dropped... Oh, okay, he didn't drop a foot, but he dropped rabbit's hide and rabbit meat. Alright. I think it's a wolf. I saw a few of them around the house when I was digging the foundation. Oh, just... If you ever lose me, just pull out your map. Damn it. Or just look for me chasing this damn rabbit around. Got him. Ah, oh, but he didn't drop a foot. Alright. Oh, wow, there's a whole flock of them down here. Relaxing Minecraft, Episode 2, Hunting Rabbits. Oh, there's a spotted rabbit. Up, slipping across the ice. Yeah. Get some rabbit hide and get some rabbit meat. No, come here. Come here, you furry little bastard. Yeah. Come here, you. Or fall to your death, that's cool. Holy crap. Be careful, don't fall into this fissure over here, man. But I do I see some iron. I'm gonna drop in on the other side and get the iron. If I can do this carefully. Yes. We can go ahead and get some iron pickaxes in case we find any good stuff on our travels. Yeah. I just came down for the iron. Missed one. Oh, cool. Good looking out, dude. Ah, there's a rabbit. Come here. Yep, still just meat and hide. Oh well. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna drop down on the other side. There's a few pieces of iron near where one of the rabbits fell. Up. Yes, I know rabbits are good at multiplying, which is probably why we found so many of them. Alrighty. Oh man, how the hell am I gonna get back up? I'll just dig some makeshift stairs. It's all about falling down and digging your way out. Yeah, that's what should be on the box. Fall down and dig your way out, Minecraft. Alright, now that we got what we needed out of there, let's continue on. Check the map. Okay, we're... Alright, we are headed straight for the corner of the world. Yeah. I think it's just there by accident, because I think it's sandstone. That's a natural occurrence, I think. Yep, I was gonna say, you ready? At least it looks like there's a decent mountain range over there. Should be able to mine some stuff. Might even find some iron on the surface. Yeah, there's some of the giant ones. Alongside the thick trees. I don't know, to be honest. They might have added a use for them, but I never really found one back in the older version. Nice. Mine all the coal we can. Cool. Yeah, as soon as I'm done with this vein, I'm gonna head that way. Yep. Nice. I dropped off the little ledge over here for some more coal. Oh, cool! You see, there's a witch's hut in the swamp. Dig up some of this coal and see if we can't go carve ourselves a witch. Oh, yeah. No time like the present. Alright, stone sword out. Let's see if anything's down here. Because we are playing this on easy, folks. So we do have a challenge, but it's not overwhelming. So I don't know, but it doesn't look like anybody is home. Do you have a block you can throw down really quick? Get us up there? Bobby's home. I think so. Yep. Cool. Oh, well. Good a time as any. Let's lay down the beds. Okay, that was really fucking creepy just then, man. You were going to lay your bed, and as I was sleeping and it was fading out, your eyes were solid white. Like some freaking Herobrine eyes. Did you... Oh, I've got your bed. Hang on. Here. Boop. Yeah, more sheep. Nice. Got plenty of extra wool to make more beds. Just... Yeah, no, I like the way the swamps are set up. They're very sporadic, like a swamp would be. Alright, let's see where we are. Okay, we're going along the edge, but what direction are we going in? Oh, there's some sugar cane over here. Go ahead and snag that while we're out. If I can't get a better bearing on where we are. Okay, so we're moving up the edge of the map, but I see a Sahara further out there. Do what? Oh, yo, I didn't even see the sheep. Yeah, let's go ahead and take them while we're here. It'll give us meat and it'll give us wool. Might as well. Oh man, now I'm just gonna start calling them that from now on. Just calling them sand rabbits. That's exactly what they look. Damn it, Derek. You just, oh, there's a sand rabbit. Totally fucking caught me off guard with that shit, man. Oh nice, you found some more sheep. Good stuff. Okay, so this is more Sahara over here as well. Or savannah. Whatever they call it. Holy crap. Yeah, it's a new kind of tree. It actually gives you a different color wood. Come back here, rabbit. Get your furry ass back here. Oh yeah, this episode is definitely going to be called Hunting Rabbits. Alright, let's check the map again. Okay, still journeying up the side, but man, they're not kidding where they say these worlds are so much bigger than the old ones. Oh nice, more sugarcane. Oh, nice. Right behind you. Man, we might find one of those pyramids if we keep journeying through the desert. Have you ever seen one of those before? Yeah. But there'll be one of those generated structures like one of the villages. But it'll just be a pyramid. And I think all of them are booby-trapped. They got a really good chest of treasure in there, but I think they're all booby-trapped with dynamite. Alright, where are you, bud? Okay, you're on the way. Let's go see what's over here. Oh, yeah. I like the way the sandstone caves look, because they have that flat, even floor. Just asking to be explored. Oh, just swim by bobbing up and down. That would be a useful skill to have. You'd weird everybody out of the beach, though. I think this is just, like, dead kind of grass. Or the grass that grows out here. Whoa, do you see that one lone tree out in the distance? That looks freaking weird. Gotta go over there and look at that. Alright, I thought I saw some. No, there's no sugarcane down there. Some across there, though. Holy crap, there's a lot of sugarcane that way. There's some. Yeah, careful of the cactus, buddy.
Yep.
Ah, my old nemesis, the sand rabbit. I wonder what the rabbit's foot does. Or if it's just a rabbit's foot for the sake of a rabbit's foot. Yeah, me neither. It's a new thing to me. That would be cool. It just shows up on your little Minecraft guy. Nice. Oh. I don't know, but wow, there's more mountains over there in the distance. Well, we are going up the side of the map, but still. These worlds are fucking huge. Sand rabbit. Gotcha. Yeah, there's more sugarcane this way. Those things always looked a lot creepier than I thought they should. Yep. Just sitting over here by itself. Its own little patch of grass. Yeah. It would be that. That would be cool, though, if you found, like, little weird oddities like a lone tree and there were diamonds underneath it. Man, what direction do we go in now? These worlds are gigantic. I've got an idea. Just because you get close to me doesn't mean you'll be able to see the thoughts in my head. Okay. Here. Alright. Get off the sandbar. There we go. Now we can just go sailing around. See what the world's got to offer. Just turn around, you're just swinging in the boat. That's not, I don't think that's going to help you paddle, buddy. Yeah. I was going to say. There's a cave on the side of that mountain, too. I'm going to see if we can't find a village. This area does look really cool with all these big, broad mountains. Looks like this is where dwarves would settle. Wow, that is a bunch of flowers. Alright, I'm gonna slow down before I run into something and break this boat. Yes. Flowers you can make die. Okay, hang on. I gotta get my boat back. I know! Okay, got it. Let me just... breach. There we go. Go, Derek, go. Swim, Derek, swim. Whew, all right, good stuff, man. Let's explore this world of flowers. Some more sugarcane over here. Oh yeah, they've added a bunch of different kinds of stone. Not sure what they all do. Yeah. Looks like it's getting dark, buddy. Do what? Oh, whoa. Just all the animals over there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and throw our beds down. Get some rest. Before it gets too dark. And monsters start spawning in. Oh, yeah. Well, usually it works, like, mid-bed. But I'm not sure. Well, you got my bed, didn't you? Wait. Oh. Damn it, it did happen again. Here you go. That's weird. Alright. Let's check the map. And I guess we keep going up the edge of the world. See what we can find. Man, with the worlds being this big, I wonder if they do generate more structures, like more villages. That'd be cool. You haven't what? Oh, wow. How long have you been playing on your world? Damn, it's... That's a good ways to play and still have no village. Might be a lot more fewer and further between than I thought. There's a buttload of sugarcane, though. Oh, going through the marsh? Yeah, this is a lot like the marsh from Lord of the Rings. Let's hope some dead people don't spring up out of the water. Yeah. Those things are really freaking creepy. Yeah, the undead people under there that would open their eyes and grab at you. Those are some creepy damn things. Alright. Wow. You know, it's funny. I don't think we'll ever see that house again. So much stuff to explore in this version. I'm sure it looked a lot like a sheep from further away, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna scale this mountain and see if I see anything out in the distance that looks like a village remotely. Oh, go for it, man. Mine all the coal you can. Well, fight the skeleton then. I was gonna say, I just found a bunch of coal on top of this mountain. Oh, nice, yeah, scare him off! If he's gonna run, just let him run. Okay. Let me finish with this vein up here. Just a few more blocks. Bam, done. Alright, I see your gamer tag. Let's see if I can't find my way up there. Oh, I see you. Hang on a second. Holy crap, there's so much coal in here. Do you see the light? Oh, there you are. Cool. Alright. I laid down some torches showing the way out. I'm gonna see if I can't mine some of this coal that's up here before we leave. Oh yeah, it's all over the place up here, man. It's the only bad thing about coal in this game, it just completely blends into the dark. Good stuff. 32 ain't bad, man. Alright. Oi. No joke. Holy crap. Well, we'll just stop there. Wow, it's in the wall behind it. Let's continue on. Oh, I was gonna say out. There's so many other mountains around here to explore, and I'd like to see if we can't find a village or something. Exactly. Or see what they want to trade for, and then we could even build like a tiny house near the village and just trade with them for a while. Get stuff we need. Oh, you call them... Oh, the villagers, you call them Squidwards? Well, they do look just like it, man. I can understand... Oh, Derek. Above you on the mountain, there is a big old patch of coal that I didn't see. Wait, what? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, same here. It's all good. Unless you got a... Actually, hold on. Let me find a spot, because we also have to take a break and... Let's see. Okay, go ahead and make you a pickaxe and finish mining that coal. I'm gonna throw down a furnace and go ahead and... Well, I was gonna say, I'm gonna throw down a furnace and go ahead and cook that iron that we found and go ahead and make us some pickaxes. Nice. Yeah, well, I was gonna say after the iron's done, we can go ahead and cook all the meat or most of the meat we've got before it gets dark. Do what? Yeah, I was gonna say it definitely looks like you're still playing Tracer from my angle. Just fucking jumping around and stuff. Alright, well while that cooks. We will see you next time on Relaxing Minecraft. Bye, guys.